Dive into British slang. What's the buzz? Hello there, language explorers. Today, we're journeying into the heart of British English to uncover the mysteries of slang and colloquialisms. Slang is more than just words. It's a reflection of culture, history, and everyday life. In this video, we'll get a grasp on what slang and colloquialisms are and why they're an essential part of language learning. So, buckle up. All right, first things first. Slang refers to a type of informal language comprised of phrases and words that aren't typically found in formal writing or speech. They're often used by specific groups of people to convey particular meanings known within that group. For instance, if you've heard someone from the UK say, "I'm feeling peckish," they're not talking about birds. They mean they're a bit hungry. Now, while slang is cool, there's another term we need to get familiar with: colloquialisms. Unlike slang, which might be tied to a specific group, colloquialisms are informal words or expressions used in everyday conversation rather than in formal speech or writing. They're often regional, meaning they might be commonly understood in one area of the UK but not in another. So if someone says, "He's full of beans today," they don't mean that literally. Instead, it's a colloquial way of saying someone is very energetic or lively. Diving into slang and colloquialisms does more than just expand your vocabulary. It helps you: 1. Connect with locals. Using their casual language makes conversations more relaxed and genuine. 2. Grasp cultural nuances. Often, slang and colloquial expressions carry cultural significance or historical backstories. 3. Enhance comprehension. Watching British TV shows or movies, knowing these informal terms will help you understand the context better. To give you a taste, "Bob's your uncle." It's often used to say, "There you have it." For example, after giving a series of instructions, one might conclude with, "And Bob's your uncle." Gutted, feeling devastated or very disappointed. Chuffed, feeling very pleased or satisfied with an outcome. And there we have it. An introduction to the fascinating world of British English slang and colloquialisms. Remember, learning these terms not only boosts your language skills but also offers a deeper understanding of British culture. So the next time you hear someone from the UK use a term you're unfamiliar with, don't be shy. Ask them about it. You might just discover a new favorite expression. Until next time, keep exploring and happy learning.